I am actually literally alive.
You mean figuratively, darling.
I'm actually a doctor. I'm out in the real world. I'm living my life.
Does that mean you're moving out?
Todd, not now. It's not the time. Your sister is.
No, it means yes, eventually I will move out.
To my exoneration. Thank you, Margaret.
We are not out of the woods yet.
What?
My motion to dismiss was unfortunately denied.
And our alternate suspect, Shalice, is not looking very promising.
You know, you don't have to look so gleeful at the thought of me leaving.
You know, I'm not gleeful. I'm just relieved that you're finally moving on. Soon. Crossing over, as it were.
No need to insult each other.
You gave up music to run around and play detective. You can't even clear your own mother's name.
I think that what Jacqueline is trying to say, Lyle, is that...
You know, I'm sorry that I'm cramping your style, Mr. Phony Baloney Lone Wolf, but things aren't going so great for me right now, and I think you of all people should understand that.
I do understand, which is why when I'm finally getting started, you can't just burst into my new apartment and dump your crap everywhere.
That poor girl ran straight into my knife, and you let the police carry on, push me around.
That is not what happened.
You are the reason we cannot solve this case. You say all the wrong things and you change your story.
You crashed into my garage and exploded across my entire life.
That was 2 years ago, Al.
What I am hearing is that each person has a different take on what transpired.
Yeah, it's called perspective, Mom.
Perspective, huh? Something you clearly lack.
How dare you?
How dare you? Music flowed through you. You had a spark.
Mother! I am not a failure.
And I am not a ghost.
Of your former self? I mean, you kind of are.
Todd!
Excuse me.
Where are we going?
Anywhere but here.
Lachyle.